channel. So today I'm doing probably my number one most requested video in the entire world. It is my hair video, all about my hair, questions video, plus like the process of my hair. Everything you ever wanted to know about my hair is gonna be in this video because you guys are just so curious. Anyways, I asked you guys on Twitter to use the hashtag Teala's hair, and you guys got it to trend, which is pretty freaking cool. Like, thank you guys. Person asked, do you wear weave or keratin extensions? I wear keratin extensions. I did wear weave previously, like before, but now I wear keratin extensions, and a lot of people are like confused about that. I actually have clips of when I went to the hair salon, as well as the nail salon, of when I went to the hair salon and of them like putting it in. So here is that clip right now. So as you can see, this is what it looks like. They like press these individual strands of the extensions and they like put it, bond it onto my hair. Gigi Gorgeous here on YouTube actually did a whole video like on the process as well, so I will link that inside the description box if you want to see like further details on how these extensions are put in. I actually have Gigi's video because she did a whole video on like her process of like getting keratin extensions and everything, so if you like want a longer like step-by-step of like the keratin hair extension video, I will have that linked down below. You can watch like them actually do it like individually, like strand by strand. But it is not a weave. A weave is where you get like it's sewn into your head. That's not what I have. I have it like individually on my hair, as you can see like what Gigi has. So when people like correct me, they're like, no, you wear a weave. Like, no, I literally wear keratin extensions. So that's like a totally different thing than weave. But I mean, hair extensions are hair extensions. It doesn't really matter. Show us a picture of your natural hair. I actually have a photo of my natural hair on Instagram. I will insert it right here. And I also have the link to that photo inside of the description box if you want to see it. I also posted it on Twitter too. So make sure you follow me on Twitter. You never know when I post. But yeah. So, yeah. What type of products do you use on your hair to keep your hair so shiny and healthy? I like to use Carol's Daughter, which is like my number one. It's really good for like curly hair and I really like it. I also like using the New Me Oil that I did a video on. I forget what that's called. But the New Me Oil works really, really good on my hair as well. And yeah, that's pretty much all I use on my hair, like New Me and Carol's Daughter. What hair extensions do you use? I use keratin extensions. I don't know what particular ones. They gave me the extensions at the salon. I don't know where it's from. How long does it take for your hair to dry? It takes a really, really, really long time because my hair is naturally really thick. So, I want to say like 30 minutes to an hour, not even joking. Probably longer than that. How long is your real hair? My real hair like goes to about like here, maybe? And then the extensions, I got like really long extensions because if you get extensions, you might as well get long ones because you're paying enough money for it anyway, so why not get long ones, you know? If you had to change your hair to a crazy color, what would it be? Purple. I think purple hair would be really cool. Obviously, I wouldn't do that because that'd be really crazy, but if I had the chance to, purple. Why are all your subscribers so obsessed with hair? I have no idea. Leave a comment down below why you guys are obsessed with hair because I don't know. If you guys all wanted to see my natural hair, I filmed it inside of the salon. This is what it looks like. So this is my natural hair after they just like shampooed it, and then this is my stylist Cynthia. She's the best, and then she's just like flat ironing my hair. I can barely say that word. What the heck is going on? Yeah, she's just flat ironing my hair, and y'all, that is pretty much it. As you can see, my hair is in great condition, especially that's what they all said at the salon, so y'all.
We just did keratin extensions on her. So beautiful, really nice. It's so natural. We actually did a whole day of work. It's amazing.
Yes. She's the best stylist out there. Result, as you can see, it's super natural looking and it's just awesome, and Cynthia is the best. I'll have her information linked down below. It came out amazing and wonderful. Thank you so much, Cynthia. I literally love her. I'll have where I get my hair done inside of the description box if you guys ever want to go there. This isn't sponsored at all, so don't think that, but you guys are just very curious, so I probably should just tell you where I got my hair done because you guys would probably ask me that anyway. So if you want to check that out, it'll be inside of the description box. And that is all for this hair video. You guys basically just wanted to see my natural hair and just know what type of extensions I got. Those are kind of like the main two things you guys wanted to know. So sorry if this is kind of short, but I hope you guys enjoyed. Do not forget, I can't talk. When can I talk? Don't forget to give me a big old thumbs up and let me know in the comments down below if you've ever had extensions and if you have had them? Did you like them? Would you get them again? Have you ever had keratin extensions? Like, just let me know. And that is all. I'll see you guys next time. Mwah.